Hey, John Crestani here, and I'm gonna be going over in this video how to make $1,000 a day on YouTube like I currently do. And I'm gonna be going over step by step, and I'm gonna be using some personal examples. You know, you don't want me just talking to you, you want me talking about how it actually happens and how I did, and I'm gonna break that all down. Let's get it. Now, the first thing to getting to $1,000 a day on YouTube is you need to find out what your audience or the audience or whatever wants to watch. Now, most YouTubers fail because they just guess what their audience wants to see, or even worse, they show them what they think their audience wants to see. Now, it's pretty easy to figure out exactly what an audience wants to watch. You want to do a combination of searched for videos and popular videos. Okay, got that? You can install a browser extension called Keyword Surfer to help with the first one. It's free and it tells how many people per month search for different certain keywords. You just go to Google and you type in your keyword and Keyword Surfer will show you the search volume for that keyword. You'll also get related keywords so you can get search volume on them. Simply make videos about things that people are searching for, right? And they should do well. Now also bookmark the top 10 YouTube channels in your particular niche. So if you make furniture making channels, if you want to talk about making money in network marketing, find YouTubers in the network marketing space. If you want to talk about creating traps for wild animals, you know, bookmark channels in that niche. And then the second step you'll want to do here is go to their videos tab, click the sort button, says sort by, and then select popular videos. Now you can see which are the most popular videos in your niche and just literally perform and entertain your audience with videos that are similar as much as possible to those videos. You just rinse and repeat this combo of search for videos and popular videos, and you will have video topics forever. Making $1,000 a day is a lot easier if you have a high ticket offer to promote. But if you only have something that pays you $100 when you sell it, you have to get 10 new customers every single day. But if you have a product which somebody will pay $500 for, then you only have to get 2 customers a day. You can actually promote my course and make $500 each time you refer a new student into my training course. Very easy. Simply make videos sharing advice that you learn from this channel about marketing. And then at the end of the video, make the call to action to check out my course from ClickBank. Boom, an easy $500. And as you scale this up, you can get to the point you're helping enroll 2 students a day into my training program. Boom, and you're at $1,000. Just from making YouTube videos sharing what I taught you. Now I'm at the point where I get tens of thousands of views a day on YouTube. So I get multiple course sales a day from just that, in addition to making about $500 a day from AdSense revenue, in addition to making another roughly $300 a day from ClickFunnels recurring affiliate subscription revenue, in addition to making more money from all these other affiliate programs that I'm a member of. So the point being, I sell multiple things on my channel. I recommend many products to people in many of the 500 videos that I've shot over the course of the last few years. And all that revenue stacks up and it makes me much more than $1,000 a day just from this YouTube channel. And this YouTube channel is less than 1% of my revenue. Now, the third step is you want to enable AdSense to make even more money. Now, as I said before, I make $500 a day from AdSense, and AdSense is great to enable on your videos to make more money from YouTube. YouTube will even promote your videos more because it means they're making money too when they're displaying ads on your content. So you have to get to, I think it's 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time before you can enable this, but your videos can earn a lot of affiliate commissions before you even hit these milestones of 1,000 subscribers. So it's just a little kind of cool bonus as your channel grows that you can turn this feature on. And literally it's just the click of a button that will enable you to be earning more money from Google AdSense. You don't have to do any extra work, you know, it'll help put you on your way to getting to the $1,000 a day mark on YouTube. A little bonus tip here is you want to put ads before after and during your video to help you make even more money. So I hope this helped you out. I hope this taught you a little bit about how to become big on YouTube. Again, step number one is the easiest and it's very straightforward. This is what I do. This is what I've done for years. This process of literally just following the same outline and topics as popular videos and also mixing that up in with some long tail kind of keyword searched videos. It's not complicated and you just post often, post a minimum of 3 times a week for about 6 months. Give yourself 6 months to really determine if your YouTube channel is gonna take off. And it's a grind, right? It's a business. But if you really want to work for yourself, you gotta be willing to commit at least 6 months to a single business. So if you don't love the game of business and entrepreneurship and the process of making videos, I would suggest you don't really consider YouTube and maybe not even entrepreneurship. You need to dedicate 6 months at any business or else you're gonna be like everyone else who fails because they just jump around like little floppy goldfish all over the place and never reach success because they have so much self-doubt that they can't stand not winning for a single day. So if you take a more long-term, long-minded approach, you may fail a couple times, but you'll live the rest of your life as a hero. So thanks for watching. Every Monday, I have presents that I do on a live stream, which I give away a lot of gift cards. See, this week we have Amazon gift cards, we have PayPal gift cards, we have Fortnite gift cards, we have another PayPal gift card, and I give them out to people on my live stream who ask the best questions. Again, my goal here is to educate you, so make sure you subscribe to my channel and you enable notifications, because the notifications bell will let you know when I go live and I start giving away all these different gift cards that I have for you to claim. So talk to you soon and see you in the next video.